nako. Gabi siya. Napaiyak ako doon, ha? Ayaw ko.
Makakaingit sila, Norma.
Ha? Kaya ba hiwalay? Okay. Mga chismos at siya, no? Hindi. Thank you for coming, honey.
No, it's actually my pleasure. It's nice to be here.
Now, everybody's been expecting you.
No, matagal ko nang gusto magpunta dito. In fact, yung nangyari nung last time, yung first ano mo, yung premiere mo, gusto kong magpunta noon. Pero alam niyo na, syempre, hindi ko naman expected na ganun pala ang magiging feedback kung hindi ako nagpunta. Dahil alam niyo naman yung kontrata ko sa Regal. Although, unintentional lahat yun. That's why I'm here today. Because I want to celebrate Christmas with everybody. Oh. Lahat po kayo. Merry Christmas po sa inyo and a very happy new year.
Nako! Clear na pala yung first question namin, Rod. You know, sabi nga namin, once and for all, tatanungin natin kung ano talagang nangyari doon sa first time na hindi ka nakarating, Gabi. Kasi parang, di ba, that started it all.
As much as I hate to explain, but since, you know, the question is there, might as well. Ang nangyari ho talaga doon, ganun nga ho, I'm exclusive with Regal and Sharon's exclusive with Viva. And we felt na parang, you know, hindi pwede na I should sort of merge, no? Because we were thinking of our contracts. Uh-oh. Pero makakasama pala yon. So we didn't really expect na ganun
ang magiging feedback. That was the professional
decision. Of course, it was just all professional, nothing personal. Uh-oh. And na magnify lang.
First of all, I would like to say, Merry Christmas to you both, and you look so lovely together.
Thank you. No, but really? Before we go on, pa, I'd like to thank Kuya Rod here and Tita Norma for making it to the show tonight to be with us in this special portion. Thank you. We're really honored.
Thank you for asking us. Yeah.
Alam mo, Norm, sa wala na ako talagang maitanong kasi as I look at the call.
Nasagot na lahat ang gusto mong itanong, ibig sabihin.
Yeah, yung movements nila, everything, sincerity, parang wala na eh. Parang
pati si Casey, nakita na natin doon sa video.
There's one more coming out, ladies and gentlemen. Don't go away. There's one more wonderful MTV we did.
Baby, can I take this opportunity? Meron lang akong gusto. Meron lang akong gustong sabihin dahil ngayon ko lang ano ngayon ako nag on the air after a long time.
Yeah.
Now, this is about ano naman yung pinabanggit ko sa iyo last week. Mm-hmm. Yung sa reunion namin ng Aquinas, my co-graduates, if they could make it on the 23rd, no? Sana kung pwede kayong tawagan niyo si Mr. Bolok, sir. At maybe we can all get together, including all the teachers, Ms. Tan, Mr. Cruz, our President, and Mr. Navarro. Baka hindi ko mabanggit lahat.
Oh, para I could meet them also.
Of course. Mm-hmm. So, gusto kong makilala mo sila lahat sana. They're all from San Juan. And they're very nice people.
Yeah.
Ngayon, mga kaklase ko rin, I hope they can all go, especially the people from pilot class and all the levels. No, this is batch 8081. So, yung mga kaibigan ng mga taga-Aquinas, sana humabanggit ninyo.
Honey, very handsome tonight, ha? Huh? Why you good looking, ha?
Huh? Parati ka naman maganda rin. Kaya,
totoo.
Honey, we compliment each other.
I feel like I'm not.
No, okay. Ano mo bang itatanong natin?
I'd like to ask Sharon, what are her expectations regarding Gabi's career and then yung status niya sa Viva? And of course, I'd like also to know from them kung ano-ano mga New Year's resolutions nila.
Expectations? Well, I expect that my husband will be achieving more in the coming year because he's working so hard now, harder than ever, no? And
babe, malapit na Christmas, mas alam ba kailangan mo?
Oo nga, honey, nagsisipsip ako sa'yo para magandang gift. Hindi, ano, I'll be there to support him in whatever he would like to do.
Pero siya, yung expectation mo na sinasabi, is it along movies or something else?
Both.
Kasi may tatanong ako mamaya.
Whatever he decides on. Kasi he'd like to get into politics also.
Yes, that's precisely what I would like to
But really,
ask.
Mainly show business, mainly, because that's what we're in now.
Let's not talk politics. This is Sharon Panetta show.
Right. Okay.
I'm happy to be here.
Welcome.
Pero Gavin, di ba, from now on, with the way we look at you, you're really marvelous together. Di ba nagka-problema noon because of your film with Vilma, at saka yung you were together on her birthday. Do you think now you'll be more careful na parang hindi na magka...
Well, hindi naman nung sinasadya lahat yun. All of this kasi, it's all, like I said, no, magnified. So, hindi sinasadya yung mga pangyayari yun, nangyayari.
No, and I knew he was going to the birthday of someone.
And we all know na ang showbiz, ganyan talaga, you know, you make one mistake and you can get into trouble. Mm-hmm. So, but anyway, gusto kong sabihin, no, this comes from my heart, no? Yung treatment ng, I don't know, the staff of the Sharon Cuneta Show. I really love you guys. And tuwing magre-recording tayo. Yan, hindi talaga. You spend time with me. Pinagtsatsagaan niyo yung recording ko. Kasi kailan ko na gusto niyo nang umuwi. But anyway, I feel so welcome. They're so warm and I like being with them. In fact, kung pwede lang ako maging part of Sharon Cuneta Show.
I think you should be regular in the show.
What? But we'd also like to thank Olive and Tina and
Agon. In the show.
Pardon?
Sabi ko, you should be a regular in the show. It's a beautiful, you know?
Well, my wife...
Baka we will get overexposed together.
Hindi, sobra-sobra na nga. Siya lang, sobra-sobra na. Hindi na ako kailangan. Alam na ako,
Hindi, alam mo, Gabby, no? Since, alam mo, palang time ito talaga ng family, ano? Yung si Casey is a star in her own right without even being shown, ano? On, hindi, wala naman siyang pelikula, wala naman siyang... Pero star na rin siya, no? Do you think when she grows up, and palagay natin if she likes to be a movie star,
of course, it's all up to her naman. We cannot stop her, from what she wants to do.
Uh-oh. Kasi ngayon, parang nakikita natin, parang nandun na yun eh, di ba?
Since si Gabby nag-attend ng birthday na isang kaibigan, would he say right now na pwede na siyang mag-commit for the birthday celebration of Sharon here? Ma-attend ulit siya, gano'n? I mean, this very moment, pwede ka na bang mag-commit na kasi malapit na birthday ni Sharon.
Of course, ha? Birthday girl ka pala na. Yan, ako siya.
Really, really, okay.
Okay, anytime naman, I can, whenever she asks me to come, okay naman sa akin. Of course, you know, she's my wife.
Wow.
Si manager.
Pero siya, anong New Year's wish ninyo dalawa?
Oh.
Ako?
Oh, yes. Sige, Gabby.
Well, I don't know. Sabi ng horoscope last year, 86, magulo daw. Mm-hmm. Totoo nga, no? Magulo, ang daming intriga.
Oh,
so I hope 87, the years to come. Well, 87, the years to come. I hope maiba naman.
Would you like another brother or sister for Casey?
Well, why not? Why not? But we're planning, syempre sa panahon ngayon. Well, mahirap, no? But we'll get there.
How will you celebrate Christmas, siya? Kayong dalawa, how will you celebrate it this year?
Actually, hindi pa namin alam, but we're enjoying our new house.
No, but Christmas...
Nagbabahay-bahayan kami ngayon.
I heard it's a lovely house. Lovely.
You'll see it later on. We have that special MTV that you sent. And on Christmas Eve, diba, we're all getting together. Mm-hmm. And then Christmas Day, we'll visit our families naman. My family.
I think Christmas Eve, my in-laws are coming to the house.
Yes, and
it's
so,
the first Christmas
so
in the house.
That is great.
And then the next day, we're going to... I'm going to their in-laws and going to my in-laws after.
Baliktad.
Her in-laws.
Okay, yeah. Right.